Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how you can create a new email forwarding rule in SiteTools. Let's begin. Email forwarding is a service through which email messages are resent from a certain account to another. For example, if you have created webmaster@yourdomain.com and info@yourdomain.com, etc., but you would like to have all the emails going to one and the same email box, in this example, myname@yourdomain.com. How can you add a new email forwarder? Go to your SiteTools and click Forwarders under the email menu. Once the page is loaded, set the name of the email address you wish to forward from in the first blank field. For example, in the demo I showed you previously, you will need to enter webmaster@yourdomain.com in the first blank field, then choose to what address the incoming mail should be forwarded. For this example, we will set myname@yourdomain.com. Once the forward is created, you can edit it clicking on the pencil icon or delete it clicking the trash icon. I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.